in a people carrier, having made the 40-minute trip from his home on the Wirral. We couldn't see him in the back of the car through the blacked-out windows, but we do understand that he was indeed in the vehicle as it made its way into Everton's training centre.